Time. I'm Kyle, and welcome to this week's edition of Harvest Time News. If this is your first time with us, welcome. We are so glad you are here, and we want to connect with you. So please take a moment and fill out our connection card, which is located in your program. On the back of this card is our prayer request section. If you have any needs, please fill it out and simply drop it in the offering baskets as they go by. Also, we have a gift for you, a book entitled Since Nobody's Perfect, How Good is Good Enough by Pastor Andy Stanley. Please pick up your copy at the Welcome Center on your way out. Tuesday night is Christian Life Night. Join us for Pathway, our small group journey to freedom in Christ, addressing all types of hurts, habits, and hangups. As part of Pathway, we are also offering Clean. Clean is a no-nonsense resource for every husband, father, and son. Clean will meet at 6:30 p.m. on the lower level. Also, at 7 p.m., we have the abstract for all our college-age students. Join us as we discuss issues relevant to your stage in life. We meet in the prayer room. Wednesday night is Family Life Night. On Wednesday evenings at 7 p.m., we offer the Alpha Course. Alpha is the world's most popular introduction to Christianity. We will meet on the lower level in room 102. Walking with the King is also meeting on Wednesday at 7 p.m. Journey with us through the Psalms as we discover the many different facets of God's love for His people. We meet across the street at the Griff Golf Course. The current student ministries will be meeting in the sanctuary for all of our 7th to 12th grade students. For our children, we have Royal Rangers and Missionettes on the lower level, and we offer nursery care as well. Friday morning at 10:30 is Prime Time, our ministry for people 60 and older. Join us for Bible study, worship, and prayer. We will be meeting in the prayer room. Connecting Christian Couples Fellowship would like to invite all married couples for Returning to Intimacy by Jimmy Evans this Friday at 7 p.m. A dinner will be provided for a donation of $20 per couple. So make it a night out with your loved one and join us. To register, visit the Welcome Center or sign up at coupleministry@htchurch.com. If you have any questions, please feel free to stop by our Welcome Center and pick up some information, or visit our website at htchurch.com and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. That's all for this week's news. God bless and have a great day.